Hello, beautiful beings. Welcome back to my channel. It's Denise. Today we are going to attempt to decorate a seahorse. I got all this stuff out, ready to go. I'm kind of have a plan, but I kind of don't. First, I want to tell you about the materials I'm going to be using. These are from Ree Collections. Or metallic micro beads. And I got sequins, of course. I put them in these little things. You get them from Dollar Tree. I got the sequins from Dollar Tree, from the Crafter Square. Then I got little tiny beads. I wanted to show you. I got little orange ones. And this is from Crafter Square, Dollar Tree. But I'm going to just be using those little orange ones. And again, this is by the stickers, Bling Stickers at Dollar Tree. And I'll be using one of these and a little one. And last but not least, I got these Crafter Squares again, sparkling gems, and I just used a black one, and I put it in this bead I have. So whatever beads you have. Okay, I put the little black one in here for eyeball. And I'm going to attempt to glue this stuff with you and not mess it up. Not mess it up. I want to hide that hole and I want to put his eye right there. So, take this, put it right there, again to hide the hole, and I'm gonna put his eye right there. There. I'm gonna take this and glue it there. Like that. Glue over here, down here, not too much, and put a little bead there, and these are, they're with the sea beads. They come in a packet, Dollar Tree. These nose. These come with the sea beads too. They're by the sea beads. Try to get them all one length. Here. And toothpick to move them. Going with that or not. Or if I even need another one in there. I don't think I do. Yeah, I think I want to keep going with that. Need a little bit more glue over here. So flap one over here. Toothpick. Then one down here. I'm gonna dip that in the glue, move some glue up, and grab that one and put it in there. so far. Alright, now I wanted to put some glue on these. I don't want to go too far because I don't want to hide them. And we're going to attempt to put these down. And it's not going to work because they're not glued in yet. I want that there. I don't want it to stick up that way. I think I want it to stick up that way. I'm going to put these every other one. That make sure it's in there right. Hope you can see better than I can. If you're over it, good. Alright, then I'm gonna take some of these, dip it in the glue. I don't know where I got these. These are just little things that I cut up. I colored them and then I cut them up, as you can see. See? I put the antique metallic paint on them. I want that one there. I'm gonna need some more glue. And I counted these out, so hopefully everything goes right, so you guys, I had it all ready for you guys. Crap. That one's not working, so let's move him over here so I don't have to drag him into paint. And then this one. Nope, too heavy. These ones are too heavy. Let's turn it. Them down. I want to place them down. There we go. Another one of these. This might be too heavy too. Nope. Throw him in there. Her in there. Whatever. I need another one right here. And then you. The heavyweight. The heavyweight. Come on. These came, the orange ones, diamonds, in a pack at Walmart with some other orange beads. Okay. And another one. And I want to put them down here too. Him in there. Put that one right there. Tip it forward. And I want a heart. I want my seahorse to have a heart. I'm going to put extra glue around it just in case I need it. Take some glue and put here for the sequins, which hopefully work very well with me. Harden a little bit. I'm gonna go every other color on this and overlap them just a little bit. Come on. Come on. Those aren't on the edge like I want them to be. There we go. For his belly. See how much his belly. And voila. Alright, now I'm gonna glue these down. Here. this for you. No, you're still good. There we go. All the way to end right there. That one all the way up to there. Now, put some more glue. No, I don't know what I'm gonna do there yet. So I'm gonna put this glue here. And glue that down right there. Circle. Then, what did I have planned down here? I got enough of these now. Let's see. How many I got? I think I can cover two. I'm not sure though. Let's find out. There. Two. Three. There's a glue in there. One, two, three. Get these out of the way for a minute. Okay, doing the same thing with these, but I think I'm gonna start here. Don't know if I'm gonna have enough of these. So need more glue. Oh, there goes my bead. Whatever you have on hand, you can even use glitter if you want. I'd say that one's kind of close to that one. That one's not down. Might be more glue. Want to make sure they don't fall off. Oops. There's my toothpick. I think we can fit another one right there. Maybe. Go down. Push it up my toothpick. Yeah. That one go in the middle more. Gap there, but that's okay. Put these in the middle. I can't even see the ridges on that one. So I'm gonna stick some of them in there. Where are we gonna fit them in there? Push him down edge. See that ridge? Put him over there. Put him on that ridge. And on the other side of that one. I guess I could fit one right in there too. I have one left. Of course, does not want to go in there. There we go. It's kind of a gap. We need another piece of those things with that. And of course, I don't have one here. I got one over here though. Beat up. Come on. Fit them in there. Yeah. Now what? Okay, let's put some of these here. that. I'm doing one of these at a time because it would take way too much time to do three of these. So, hope you enjoy the videos of these because they're all going to be different because I got different colored beads and different beads for different colors. Different sequence. One in there down. Have a couple flat in there. Alright. Alright, time to wipe it off. Time to wipe off the toothpick. In here. Alright. Let me just put some more right here. Figure out what I'm gonna do in there. Anything. That's why I painted it. You don't have to do the whole thing if you don't want to. Maybe a couple more in there. Doesn't have to be perfect. Doesn't have to be perfect. Nothing is perfect in this world. There we go. Maybe a couple more. Nope. And another one will fit in there. Come on. Let go. Get in there. That's when you know you got too much glue on your toothpick. It just doesn't want to go in there. There we go. Put these in a little bit more. Okay, now what? Maybe some more sequins. What are we gonna put around the heart? I got these other beads. Put a couple of these around here. Little ones. There's a brown one, that's okay. I can have more glue though. Probably pretty should have put that down before. So, another orange one. These ones are sticking to the pepper. I got the seahorses at Dollar Tree too. I'm making these. If you're wondering why I'm doing all sea themes, I'm making them for my journals. In case you didn't watch the other videos. With the anchors and all that. I'll get in there. I need another orange. Now I need a brown. Where's my brown? I don't see no more brown. Am I out of brown already? It looks like it. Out of brown. Huh. Is that it? Well, is that a brown? It is. It it in there. I have two. I think I got enough to go all the way around. So I'm going to put some more glue down. A bit. Alright. These might even be different, but that's okay. Just so it's something different. These two are stuck. Come on. Don't flip on me. Come on. Just be careful not to touch the other beads. Because you'll be pushing them all over the place and they won't be where you want them. And then you have to fix them. Alright, do I have another orange? Yes, I do. Ooh, we might just pull this off. I have enough. Awesome. I think I want a brown one, though. Fit them in there. Maybe I should want. Nope, I didn't fit them in there. There we go. Alright. Now, I was thinking about putting these in here. So let's try that. Alongside these. Wipe that off. There we go. Just enough to pick them up. And go sideways and go flat down. Doesn't matter. Nick, I was thinking about those ones. I don't know. Let's try some. Why not? Why not? Let's try some. Those are bigger, so I'm going to put more glue. I might even put a brown sequin up there if it fit, but I don't think it's going to. No, it's not gonna fit, so forget about that idea. Come on, I'll leave that up so I don't glue the paper. I get it off my finger. All right, well, flip over. All right, I got these little ones. I can, well, let's see what these look like here. I got these from Michael's a long time ago there on clearance. And I'm like, I could use those for something. More glue. There. Fitting it for me so I can move you over a little bit. Get him in there. More glue. What else? Still got some of these. That one needs pushed back. Nope, he ain't going back. Do I have any more? Yes, right here. I kind of want to line them up, so let's put some down here. Just cover the whole thing, huh? I'll push on his eye. He's dry. By now. I might put some more sequins in there, too. Fit. Let's put some secrets down here. I got a gem I can put there. No order at all. Just whatever you think's gonna look good. More brown. There's a little gem sticking to that. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Really help me out. Just starting. Should have been doing this years ago. Made thousands of different things. Right, this one's gonna have to go up over that one. So I'm gonna use the other end to lift that. And it's not gonna be lifted. It does not wanna be lifted, so we'll just put this over that one. And then we're gonna, let's see, let's get these little ones in here. And throw a big one in there too. He'll fit. It will fit. Just filling in the gaps. I guess I am gonna go all the way, huh? Filling it up. I'm gonna have to do his head to make him look. Well, we'll see after. Looks like. But I am gonna need more glue in here. Let's see. These. Is there anything I forgot? I got these. You glue on them. These are a little different. They're clear. I don't know if you can tell. But the next seahorse I do, I will show this to you dried. Go back to these. Let's get the big ones first. Push them off to the side. I mean, throw some little ones in there. Glue. Let's throw one in there. There we go. A couple down here. Alright. Let's see. Fit some more in there. Them in until I can't fit them anymore, and then I'll put little ones. Make sure you push them down in that glue when you got a jumble of them like this. Add some little ones in there, so some glue. You don't want to come. I don't even know. Yeah, I got enough. I should do around his head now, huh? Hopefully I got enough little ones. Dip him in that glue right there. Then move him down here. I don't think there's enough glue in there. So let's do this. If you can't fit in a spot, put some on the there. Stick it down like that. Put There we go. There's enough glue there. How are we good looking? We got it all? I think we do. Now, what we're going to do his head. I'm going to turn him. And I'm going to use a toothpick. As you can see, I didn't use anything, and that's okay. I just wanted to make sure I had enough stuff to fill in. But we're going to use this. Put some glue in there. Looking pretty shabby. Not too shabby, huh? I think it looks beautiful, actually. Really didn't have a plan. I'm missing something in there. We'll even fill it in with those. With a... Can you see that? The metallic microbeads. That's what we're going to put in there. Some down there. I'm just gonna try to spread that glue. Some microbeads will go in there without a problem. Stick. Plus it's tacky glue, so it takes a while to dry. I want to put some down here too. See, that's why I use the glue stick. Or not the glue stick. That's why I use the toothpick. Spread some glue here. As you can see. Alright. Let me put some right there. There. Might as well just cover the whole thing, huh? Alright. Now we're gonna take some glue off because we just want a little bit and they should stick anyway. And we're just going to fill in that they stick. Just take them, put them on that tip like that with your finger. I don't know if I can do this with this laying down like this. Turn your toothpick. Shot. Just turn it. And if they won't come off, just put there and then get some more in the glue and then take them and turn. Take them and turn. These ones are gonna give me a hard time. Probably should wait for it to dry, but I'm not going to. So I could pick it up. Probably be easier, but we're managing. I'm gonna split that again. And I see some I want there, so I'm gonna take the glue and put there. Cover off that little piece. Actually, put these anywhere you want in between things. Whatever you want on here. In between. be careful with these because these are like glitter. They make a mess. They go everywhere. Which, if you watched the previous video, I used a different color and they went everywhere. I think I used a different color. I'm pretty sure I did. Again, just do this and then push them on the tip. We don't want that dry piece of glue. Stick them in between wherever you want. Now we're going to do his face. I'm going to turn him for that. I'm going to turn him sideways and put them over there. I could probably just push him off and drop him. Yep. Just push him off and drop him in. Easy peasy. Till the glue doesn't stick anymore. I had to say that, didn't I? Trying to get a whole bunch, so I just... There we go. Just rub them in like that. Turned out pretty beautiful, I think. Oh, that hole's showing right there. That was tucked under. It's not. So I'm gonna have to cover that hole. Sequence, because I don't want him to look like he's got an eye behind an eye. Trying to get what's on my finger because there's a lot. Alright. I'm just gonna get the toothpick. Always leave a glue laying on its side so it doesn't take forever to come out. And then we're gonna put some glue in there. That, pick up some, and it doesn't matter that that's covered up. I just want that hole covered up. There you can still see a little bit. And there you have it. And then if you wanted, you can keep adding some wherever you want. I appreciate you watching and I appreciate your time. And have a great everything.